This is a story called The Emperor's New Groove. It's about a very self-centered emperor named Kuzco, who learned the most important lesson in his life from a gentle peasant named Ikari. We can begin now by traveling back in time to a jungle kingdom where the young Emperor Kuzco was about to turn 18. In the palace, Emperor Kuzco was calling his servants.
Butler? Jeff?
Kuzco snapped his fingers. Then he danced down the hallways and rudely bumped an elderly man. Instead of apologizing, Kuzco yelled,
"No! You threw off my groove!"
The guards threw the old man out the window. Kuzco went to speak with his advisor, Izma. He decided he was sick of her. Izma was furious. She also was very unforgiving. As she angrily snatched at Kuzco, she told her helper, Crump, that she wanted to get rid of Kuzco for good. Kuzco was meeting with a peasant named Pacha. Kuzco told Pacha that he was going to destroy Pacha's village to build Kuzcotopia.
Booyah! My ultimate summer getaway, complete with water slides.
Pacha was shocked.
But, where will we live?
Don't care. How's that?
Down in her laboratory, Izma continued her plans on how to get rid of Kuzco.
Ah, how shall I do it?
Then she discovered a bottle of something wicked that she wanted to use on Kuzco. She spilled it, and it killed a plant. Izma smiled and handed the poison to Krunk.
Take it, Krunk. Feel the power.
Krunk felt the bottle.
Oh, I can feel it.
Krunk almost forgot about the poison, so Izma helped him out.
The Empire is good.
Krunk served Kuzco the potion, and he drank it. Surprisingly, he turned into a llama. That wasn't quite what Izma had planned. Krunk to knock the llama out.
Take him out of town and finish the job now!
So Krunk put Kuzco the